Hi, I'm Lori Kinnear, Council Member for District 2. This is the Council Recap for April 25th. Tonight, Council approved an appropriation of America Rescue Plan Act funding for the city's Parks and Recreation Department. This distribution, which replaces previous funding lost during the COVID-19 pandemic, will be used for the renovation of the Centennial Trail Don Cardong Pedestrian Bridge. This bridge carries more than 161,000 bikers, runners, and walkers annually, and the bridge deck requires complete replacement to remain in service. Bids came in higher than expected, and an additional $1.5 million is needed to complete the repairs. Parks will be bringing a future ARP proposal forward to replace the dollars that would have gone to neighborhood parks, but are being repurposed for the bridge project. Also at tonight's meeting, Council passed a resolution establishing operational and facility requests for future low barrier shelter investments. Resolutions are non-binding. They're an opportunity for Council to officially weigh in on topics of importance. This resolution lists some salient criteria for additional low barrier shelter space. Not all criteria needed to be met at one location. However, it's important that Council, as direct representatives of the citizenry and overseers of the budget, weigh in on this topic. Council members identified these specific needs for future low barrier shelter space by listening to our constituents, including tenants, landlords, home builders, homeless advocates, individuals with lived experience, and fellow policymakers. Thanks for tuning in to this week's City Council Recap. See you next time.